Yes, we're still on the fire thing, yeah. Nick Seidel. No, Callum. Callum is the retard of the group.
D30.
What did you just say?
This is D30.
D30! I'm on the fire purpose at
D30.
My god, Peter Finn!
Peter Finn!
Okay. Day 30. Well, the retard.
Hold on. Day 30 in the school after.
Well,
the fire alarm has went off again.
Wait. It is now Friday at school. And the fire alarm has gone on how many times?
Two.
Two times. This is the second time. How shocking is this? It's like, what?
Day 30 in the Big Brother house.
It's not Big Brother's house.
No, at the next house.
How do you feel about Muffin Ninja?
What? Muffin Ninja.
I like ninjas that eat your muffins and then like leave an open. I'm a Muffin Ninja.
I don't want to eat your muffins, sorry.
Oh my god, you sick terrible! Muffin Ninjas are awesome! Daniel, you're smart. How do you feel about Muffin Ninjas? They're fucking awesome, aren't they?
Huh?
Muffin Ninjas, come and eat your muffin and leave alone this little muffin. Oh my god, I ate your muffin, I'm a Muffin Ninja. Woo! What the fuck? How do you know? I don't take drugs, by the way. Not much.
Really?
I know! Oh my god, what drugs do you think I'm on?
You're on ecstasy, speed, cocaine, heroin, heroin.
You're eating heroin as well.
May I tell you what drugs are actually I'm on?
Harry Potter.
I'm actually on no drugs except for my medication once my doctor gave me.
Oh!
I'm on Tic Tac! And polio! And I just said polio!
Everyone's on polio on Earth, it's just dead.
I'm
together!
Holy
crap!
I know, I'm affected with polio!
You're gonna die!
Cool, at least I'm dying cool though. You know, my last words at my funeral will be like,
I have something to tell you.
No! I told my mum, if she was, if I said the last words to her, I would be like, by the way, I ate your cookie. And then she'd go, yes, I can! And I'd be like,
that's maybe why you died.
Yeah, I was actually in 11 and she started beating me up.
It's £100 to get a fire engine.
That's like 6 fire engines then.
2 fire engines.
No, 3 was last and 3 is this one.
Holy crap, that's 100 quid. Girl who spent 600 quid in one day.
Who do you think put the fire alarm off?
Me, I did it.
No, we don't know who that was! No! That was Callum. Was Callum that? It was Callum Stewart that set the fire alarm off. Really, yes, believe me, now he's a
wasn't
that. That was him! Google his face!
My chemistry
cost
half on fire.
What?
My chemistry cost half on fire, the water burned.
Really?
I think it might
be real. Are you going to start this video or so?
Well, I think somebody's going to run naked and go, oh my god, and then have to cut it, no. Oh my god, Rebel, see you again! What a rebel. Rebel he is.
Mr. Manager's gonna yell at us.
Why? Because you're horrible.
I do.
I think you should go shoes. You should go, oh my god, you should say shoes, right? 1, 2, 3, go.
Shoes. Oh my god.
Wait, let me do it again.
Shoes. Oh my god. Shoes.
Oh my fucking god, they're all good because they just done what I said! Okay.
Shoes.
Shoes, oh my god, shoes. Eyes. 我给的是谁 ？OK， 对不对 ？Go。
Oh my God， shoes。
I won。
小心。
Yeah,
okay, okay, feel like a rapper, okay.
Shoes. Oh my God, shoes. I want
shoes. Shoes. Okay, okay, they're like a rock star.
Shoes. I want shoes. I want.
You done it wrong, Callum. Okay, try again.
Shoes.
Oh my God,
shoes.
I want
shoes.
Yeah.
You like it, Abe? Okay, great.
Shoes. Oh my god. Shoot.
I want some fucking shoes. Let's rave, cause we're ravers. Oh yeah. Come on, do the thing. That's disgusting, that's not the teacher.
I want to teach us. I am a teacher, and I do physics.
Okay, do an impression of... Is that true? He's saying it's true. He did have a banana shoved up his rectum.
The wild banana shoved up my rectum.
He had it already. I just shouted it like a million times.
Me.
No, not me. Can I see it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, did he? Like, we were in BSC, right? And this woman.
Sorry.
Missy Dalmont's like talking about four choices. And this woman came out and started talking about rape.
Four choices.
That he talked about rape.
Every hole's a goal except from Callum. Because they're covered in banana egg.
Let's check.
Every hole is a goal except from Callum because it's banana egg. Oh my god. Okay, you bastard! Oh, wait, turn to your side. Okay, who wants to kill him because he's still alive? What do you think? Lie in the ground. Right, lie down or die. He killed Kenny.
Yes.
I'm not killing Kenny. I'm serious. Kenny, how do you feel about this?
Meek.
Meek. I'm sorry, he's a retard. He doesn't use any proper language. Kyle, how do you feel? Yeah. This is 9-1-1 video. See, I'm thinking.
What's up?
I can see every eyeball on your face.
Oh! Every eyeball, where is he going?
Look. You have, on this side of your face, you have 1, 2, 3 eyeballs.
Okay.
And on the other side of the face,
you have 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh my god, you got 5, and then one massive one that went like that.
Psycho.
You're a fucking retard. Get out.
Wait.
You don't have any eyes. You're not welcome here. You're eyeballless. Big ballless. You're not playing against us. I'm sorry. I think you should go to another special school because you think he's a pain against us. That is my right
main set of the paint as we get together. Come on, people, seriously. Okay, say bye-bye.
Bye.
Say bye-bye.
Bye,
Stubby,
bye-bye.
Bye,
Stubby,
bye-bye.
Bye,
Stubby, bye-bye.
Oh, my God, they're all retards.
Bye, Stubby, bye-bye.
Say bye.
Bye.
Bye, bye.
Bye, bye. Bye, bye. Okay.